What's up, people? Arrancar is back. So, here we are in the Antra map with the basically full house 6 players. So I lowered the resolution to 1280 to 720. At least now I have 60 frames, before I have only 30, and the game should run smoother, but the text will be probably blurry. Here we have green, he is AFK. Seems like red isn't building anything, I don't know why. This under elf is here. We have purple undead, he's here, and teal undead. So, only one. Well, actually, no, we have all the races right. Two elves, two undeads, or undead. Is it plural? One human and one orc. And yeah, I see like the game is running much more smoother. Now yeah, the resolution. Because yeah, this is super old game, but still. And there is shit ton of units on the screen. The game will be lagging even on the newest computers. And even when you are recording. Yeah, it's even harder on your hardware. Anyway. And the video size should be much smaller, because when I was recording like last part, part 2, for and like 31 minutes, it was like 100 gigabytes, which was like, holy crap, that is quite a lot. Usually when I record I have like 1 minute per 1 gigabyte, so yeah, 30 minute video have like 30 gigabytes, which is okay. I wonder how this will be. This probably have a will be a little bit higher. Well, we'll see. I'll tell you. Seems like this guy is lagging. He have crappy pink, or even worse than I have on this bot. So let's see. Right. Check me. Why the hell isn't it working? Stats. Yeah, seems like comments sometimes aren't working. No idea why they aren't working. So, blue is starting with the Mountain King. Warden, interesting. The red is going to rush purple. He seriously started with Aura on his fucking dead knight. Whoa, this guy's noob. Already tell. Je obléháno město. To je jako ten aklet. For 25 XP, great. Okay, blue scraping here, he got ranged, points to defense. Orange, seems like he killed one unit. But yeah, he's lagging. Vojska hráče jsou napadena. And these two guys are still fighting. Like he killed Antracline and now this is his third kill. 75 XP just like that. With this he will get to level 2 I bet. Oh no, the blue is here. No level 2 for you. I should have healed the spider. Je obléháno město. I have strength to expand here, but no, I have strength to go after zero. He won't kill him. Just run away. Seems like he killed one more acolyte. Good for him. Good for him. Vojska hráče jsou napadena. Yeah, blue is healing. So he's trying to use the time that he's healing to go and kill those guys so he can get to level 2. Or just killing those wolves. Good for him. further.
Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
Yeah, I will probably load this video rendering the MP4 quality, which will be a little bit lower than the what you call it, WMV, and the video will be a little bit darker. But yeah, it's much faster. It's much faster than the WMV. I mean, the rendering process is much faster, of course.
Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
What the hell is this guy doing? Just he started with Priest of the Moon and now he's going to lose her. What an idiot. There's still so many noobs here. Kinda surprised there are still that many noobs in this game. This game is like, or the Reign of Chaos is like 11 years and the Frozen Throne is like 10 years out. So still quite surprised there is so many noobs. He's trying to creep this. Maybe probably try to claim this expansion, right? We'll see. He's using this guy, this illusion, for scouting. Oh, smart move actually. Smart move indeed.
Je obléháno město.
And he already found out about this. But he's attacking the Grave, so he won't care for a while. He got Shadow Hunter, huh? Seems like he killed the one footy. One footman. Keep calling the footies. You know, like the custom game, huh? Okay. This guy is like doing shit.
Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
What is the red doing? Yeah, TC. Till he's just trying to expand. Green found out about the orange expansion and destroyed it. But the orange is here. And you'll see the fight of the elves. Of course, Green running away. And the blue is attacking Green too. So the Green might get attacked by two guys at the once. And he will probably leave. That will be the case. Where is leaving? To teleport. Orange is still here. Just trying to regroup. Regroup. And the Shadow Hunter. Shadow Hunter. Demon Hunter is down. Seems like the Green probably will survive this attack. Interesting. Yep. He won't survive this attack, actually. He just left. But more XP for the Green, I suppose. Even getting to level 4. But the blue is getting there. Smelling free XP too. And the purple guy is attacking. Deals expansion. Deal is going back for the revenge. Seems like Red is again going to annoy purple. Seems like blue killed warden.
Je obléháno město.
And the hunters. And he was able to kill the guards again. And now actually three guards.
Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
Which will cripple purple's economy for a while. I don't think he will cancel the upgrade to the Hall of the Dead. Because it's almost done. And Goblin Shredder. Goblin Deppelin. Where the hell is he going? Here, maybe. Oh,
vojska hráče jsou napadena.
Use the plan like a shortcut. Whatever, dude. Almost level 2. Getting close to level 4. Of course, still is spying on the blue. Now already have, should have had 2. Okay. There's some destructors or demolishers or whatever. Probably demolishers, yeah. That is the English name. Seems like he's getting ready to attack Teal. I don't know if the expansion or the main base, but maybe the main base.
Je obléháno město.
Yeah, a few towers here. But like no units really. Getting a few gargoyles, probably some worms.
Vojska hráče like jsou gold.
You're pretty dumb. Purple is finished. And now the blue begins the attack. This will be more interesting to watch.
Je obléháno město.
So he's using his ghouls as a back against. Taking down his footmen. Footmen. Going for the rifleman. Got an abomination here. Fourth thing is down. Second one is down. And the third one is down. Going after the hero.
Je obléháno město.
Interesting. No, just go away, Teal. You can't beat him in the base.
Vojska hráče jsou napadeni.
Jump him and heal them. He's still trying to kill him. Paladin was trying to heal him as I saw correctly.
Je obléháno město.
Yep, I healed him. Till he was like over. HP. Yeah, the purple is still alive, but soon he will be killed. What is the warden doing? Oh, already got prison of the moon, huh? A shit ton of droughts.
Je obléháno město.
Yep, the purple is out. Good riddance. And the bottom thing is down too.
Je obléháno město.
Okay, to go home and heal. Should I have build some statues, you know, for the healing and mana would be good. Well, he's claiming this gold mine. It's over 6,000 gold, I don't know why. Oh, well, he can do what he can. Oh, the moon well. Tak to jsme prostě tam jeho.
Je obléháno město.
Tak to 60. Come on, just kill the guy. No, come on. He's down. So the blue will be leaving soon. He's up here. Oh ho! Orange lost his hero, huh?
Je obléháno město.
Yeah, we have hunter fight. So who will win here, huh? Probably red. Yeah, he's still not winning. And he even got under hero. Keep on the ground, hold.
Vojska hráče jsou napaden.
Almost killed him. Fine. Let's play the tower. Kill the blue. So the MK was revived, huh?
Vojska
hráče
jsou napadena.
Okay.
Je obléháno město.
Yep. The orange gave up. Like blue is not willing to give up soon.
Je obléháno město. Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
Come on, the orange is done. Oh, finally figured it out. And it seems like he gave up too. So, the final fight will be between Teo and Deadmat. getting some lag, but seems like the internet lags. Kind of check my ping. After this, I will go check the the size of the video. If I can't even record the third match or no, or if I have to go and red round something, yeah. I have to go and render something.
Je obléháno město.
Tom is under attack from this ground.
Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
So the red is going after. Deal. Like it don't waste any time. But yeah, the only place where Nutella can be is this one. He knew that because he destroyed purple here. So yeah. And the Teal is going after him. This might be the final fight. Depends on the win. Seems like the Teal won. For now. Yeah. If the red won there, it'll be probably the end of the game.
Vojska hráče
so now the Teal have upper hand. Will you go and attack him or no? You should. Where are the Garks?
Je obléháno město.
No, here. Not really good. Should probably, get more upgrades, you know? Bro. Just don't care about this building. He's going for the main. Please destroy this expansion. Yep, he's getting bad.
Je obléháno město.
In down. There is no hero hunting.
Vojska hráče jsou napadeny.
Yep, Teal, you must go out. You can't win this right now.
Je obléháno město. Vojska hráče jsou napadeny.
Je obléháno město. You know, to mine that gold. Seems like he don't care. Oh, seems like he used one there. What about this one, huh? Still nothing. Whatever. So, he's rebuilding. Of course the red is rebuilding. And where is his Blade Master. Oh, here. Okay, good. Getting the last armor upgrade.
Je obléháno město.
Chest and warm. We're there or something. Kill the ground.
Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
Come on. So, the last fight maybe. Well, we'll see. One ground is killing all the colors, it's funny. So many shades.
Vojska hráče jsou napadena.
Just kill one on the red. Right, good. Yeah, yeah, three of them.
Je obléháno město.
So all of this probably red.
To mě skládá. Vojska hráče jsou je obléháno město.
Well, we don't have any. Actually, we might have. Yep. The red is giving up, because he lost his blade master. So, good game. See you next time.